Hi guys, happy Monday. So I haven't been talking to you guys, well I haven't been vlogging, but I'm like in the process of cutting my hair all off, like big chop, and I'm pretty much kind of getting serious now because I'm loving the sleek ponytail to the back. So if I don't have any hair in my head, that's how my head will look, and it's pretty much like cute, and I like a little boy. But my eyes are way too slanted. Wait. So I feel like I can pull it off. I also got like a small head. So yeah, you guys, some pants here. Now, I haven't been doing cleaning content for you guys simply because we are remodeling our house, our townhouse. And as you guys see, the little sneak peek in the back. And all of this stuff is like, we are remodeling. We are giving this table away. My best friend is moving across the street. So freaking crazy. Like, we have been friends since elementary. Just imagine your best friend for so many years moving across the street from you. So that's gonna be her little housewarming gift from us. We're gonna give her this table. And she's not just my best friend, but she's also my kid's godmother. You guys, I can't wait. This couch, you guys remember the couch? If you guys don't remember how the couch look, or if you're new onto my channel, hi love, make sure you guys check out some cleaning videos or just a vlog where I'm pretty much in the house and you guys will see the couch. Now, once we remodel everything, once we redecorate everything, you guys would definitely see this couch won't be here. But I'm not gonna talk anymore. I just wanted to come on and let you guys know that I haven't been vlogging simply because we are redecorating, but it's a huge surprise. And of course, when you vlog, we're stuck in a house, so I vlog, like I'm up and downstairs. And as you guys see, another sneak peek. But Ethan just shut the door, so the lighting is gonna get dark in here. But I'm loving this fresh face and this little ponytail. My birthday is literally in 3 days. I can't believe it. I'm super excited. Of course, we're not gonna be able to really do much because this pandemic. But my fiance got something up his sleeve and I just can't wait. How do I feel? I feel blessed. But anywho, now I don't know, like I could like do a cleaning video in here, but I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna show you guys what I'm working with. This is pretty much gonna be a vlog, and I'm gonna turn it into like a clean with me. Well, just clean the kitchen with me, cause I still work on like certain cleaning videos, but I don't know. So I'm about to get ready to clean his dishes. But first, I'm about to cook him some pancakes, and then I'll come back on. She's supposed to be taking a nap, but she's seen the camera and starts smiling. So I was like, let me turn it on. You want to talk to them? You're gonna say hey, look, hey mamas, hey pretty girl, hey pretty girl. I love you, beautiful. You're gonna give mommy a hug. Give your mommy a hug, girl. What you gonna talk to him about? Hey silly. Hey silly face. You are so cute. I love you so much. the bath time routine so I can try to put some type of content out. But I want to be able to show when I bring her in the room after she get out the tub, you know, get her dressed. And honey, this house is literally all over the place. It's literally stuff everywhere, like all in a hall. Like, I will show you guys, but then I'll be giving like the hallway away. But it's just crap everywhere, guys, like everywhere. She is so silly. I'm taking all your kisses, mama. And here comes my other baby, Ethan. Go play. Where's your iPad? I don't like wearing my glasses because I feel like a nerd with them on. But honestly, with them on, I can see. So it's better to see than be blind. Like, my vision is super blurry without my glasses. So you guys will see me wear my glasses a lot. Like I said, I just don't like to wear them when I vlog because I look nerdy. Like, I look a nerd. And my face is too big in these glasses. And no, I'm sorry, that was wrong. My face is way too small and these glasses is too big. But I can see, so you guys, you gotta get used to me wearing glasses throughout my vlogs. And like I told you guys before, I'm gonna start back vlogging.
Now connected to iPhone.
I don't even know where my phone at, but